ChronoSync fully supports connecting to InterConneX sharespaces, so you can configure your iPhone or iPad to function as external storage for your Mac. This can be for backing up data or to bidirectionally synchronize a set of files that you'd like to edit on both your Mac and mobile device. To get started, you must enable publishing on the sharespace that you'd like to access from ChronoSync. By default, the public sharespace in InterConneX has publishing enabled. If you'd like to access another sharespace, edit its configuration and enable accessible to others. Provide the credentials that will be required for ChronoSync to establish a connection. Save your changes and then fire up ChronoSync. Create a new sync test document and choose Create Connection on your destination target. This will create a new connection profile for your InterConneX share space. Select InterConneX as the connection type. You should then choose the name of your published share space from the Connect To pop-up. Supply the credentials you specified for your share space. Here, we're choosing a folder we created in the share space. This is a backup operation, but it could just as easily be a bidirectional synchronization. When the task completes, all the files have been safely backed up to the iPad. For more information on InterConneX and its family of companion products, please visit econtechnologies.com.